Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today will actually be the first time we are using narration to give you all a better experience. Before we start, do give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more awesome content. Are you ready? Here we go! Many of us love to keep fish as pets. They are relatively easy to maintain and don't go around your house dirtying the place. What if I told you that there are certain fish available for sale that are actually dangerous? In no pecking order, here's our list of 6 most dangerous fish which you can have as pets. Number 1. The lionfish. This fish may look beautiful and graceful, but do not be fooled by its appearance. Lionfish have 18 venomous spines in total, 2 pelvic spines, 3 anal spines, and 13 dorsal spines, all of which can give you a nasty puncture. Now, would you want to handle that as a pet? Lionfish are also known as an invasive species, affecting the balance of the ecosystem in many reefs. This is due to many hobbyists dumping them into the sea after getting tired of them. So if you're thinking of getting lionfish as a pet, be responsible! Number 2. Piranhas. Yes, you heard it. Piranhas are available for sale as pets. Piranhas are known for its razor-sharp teeth and relentless bite. They hunt in packs, and a whole school of piranhas can devour a small mammal within minutes. Occasionally, when resources are low and competition for food is high, piranhas have been known to take a chunk out of a fellow piranha, living or dead. Talk about nasty! Number 3. Snakeheads. The snakehead is a creepy-looking monster with an eel-like body and a head that's mostly mouth with razor-sharp teeth. These creatures are highly ferocious, and in the wild, snakeheads have seriously injured and even killed fishermen and swimmers who got too close. Scientific literature on the species even includes a mention of an unfortunate man who was nearly castrated by an angry snakehead. Why would you want to keep a snakehead? Number 4. Pufferfish. If you've ever seen the face of a pufferfish, your initial reaction may have been, "Aww," but don't let that round puppy dog eyes fool you. These fish are poisonous and can be deadly. Pufferfish use air to expand their bodies when stressed, and their skin has prickly spines that contain tetrodotoxin, which is extremely poisonous to humans. There is currently no known antidote, so use extreme caution when in close proximity to these fish. Again, looks can kill. Number 5. Freshwater stingrays. These magnificent, beautiful creatures are a favorite amongst hobbyists around the world. But if not handled properly, stingrays can use their barbs to defend themselves. The location of the barb or sting is located about 2/3 along the tail, and its venom can break down tissue, which sometimes can be fatal. There are many known deaths by stingrays around the world, including the famous death of Dr. Steve Irwin. God bless his soul. Nevertheless, stingrays are usually peaceful and non-aggressive creatures, which we can safely say is the safest to keep amongst all these dangerous creatures in this video. Number 6. The alligator gar. The name itself says everything. Alligators are dangerous. Combine it with a fish that breathes air, you get a water monster. These fish have a set of teeth much like a saw and would bite on anything they can swallow. They rarely attack humans in the wild, but when kept as pets, anything you put into the tank is fair game, including the fingers. Keep children and curious friends that might just want to give this creature a pat away. Alright, that's it for the 6 dangerous fish that you can keep as pets. Remember to like, share, and subscribe, and comment below if you would like us to cover topics of your choice. Till next time, see ya!